It's a bit absurd to be reading a Philip Marlowe novel set in L.A. in an Irish accent, but I couldn't possibly put on an American one. This is the first paragraph of The Black-Eyed Blond. It was one of those Tuesday afternoons in summer when you wonder if the earth has stopped revolving. The telephone on my desk had the air of something that knows it's being watched. Cars trickled past in the street below the dusty window of my office, and a few of the good folks of our fair city ambled along the sidewalk, men in hats mostly, going nowhere. I watched a woman at the corner of Cahuenga and Hollywood, waiting for the light to change. Long legs, a slim cream jacket with high shoulders, navy blue pencil skirt. She wore a hat too, a skimpy affair that made it seem as if a small bird had alighted on the side of her head and settled there happily. She looked left and right and left again. She must have been so good when she was a little girl. Then crossed the sunlit street, treading gracefully on her own shadow.